Governor Rick Scott has directed the Florida National Guard to help in the fight against these fires. They're providing a Black Hawk helicopter. It will be on standby in Tampa and can be activated within minutes to assist crews on the ground.